little peer conversation. Third and 10. Only a three-man rush again. And that's intercepted at the 40-yard line. That is Janoris Jenkins, and he will get into the end zone for a Giants touchdown. So the Giants had one interception in five games, and that was last week. And tonight, a pair of picks.
The two safeties, it's going to be cover two, so Janoris Jenkins has no responsibility deep. When the flat comes out there, he jumps that, and that is just a huge mistake by Trevor Siemian. A very easy read, should have been no problem at all. And there comes Jackrabbit, and there goes Jackrabbit.